says that they can be for political endorsements and recording your vote. Well, early voting begins November, so we also have runoff for race in city controller seats, several seats of city council, and for HIC board districts 1 and 9. So how did voters vote in the November election? What were the most telling factors that influenced voters' choices at the polls? And what were some of the surprises? What did November election voter turnout tell us about the local electorate? And what can be said of the Latino vote? Those are some of the questions we want to address this morning with our invited political experts. And I want to welcome Gracie Stein, government relations at the Winstead Law Firm and a former Houston City Council member. Political consultant Mark Campos with Campos Communications, Dr. Tacho Mendiola, sociologist and director of the Center for Mexican American Studies at the University of Houston, and Orlando Sanchez, Harris County Treasurer, Houston City.
No, she sees that they're playing. I think it makes her nervous.
We want to let our viewers know, and we also want to emphasize that our panelists here are here to give their specific views.